Moin Channel, welcome to another video from my YouTube channel. Today I will show you the portal and how to build a portal in survival without mining any blocks like obsidian or something like that. And let's get right into it. First, you have to find a lava pool in something like a desert. Because lava pools in desert are the most, I don't know what to say, thing. And it's really easy to find it in the desert. The second thing to do is find 4 blocks in a row, like I have found here. And you have to make sure that 2 blocks are in the middle, and there you have to attach a block onto it, like I do. So now you have a block in the middle of the lava pool, and now you have to place water on the side of it, like I do. And now you have to mine this block. And now the obsidian is done. If the obsidian under this water isn't obsidian, then you have to take lava and place this down here. Now we mine a 4x4 block area out. So now we stand here in this 2x1 block obsidian thing and place on this block a cobblestone, another cobblestone, and another cobblestone, like shown. And now we have to place on this block a cobblestone as in corner of the portal. Now we go to the other side and place down here a cobblestone and attach 1 block. That's the whole structure finished, and now we can place the water. For the water, we place this on this cobblestone block. And when we place this, no water goes into the lava and turns the lava into obsidian. That's why we built this structure here. Now, we need to take some lava with us. And first we do this side, second we do this side. So, let's go. For this side, we took some lava and place it on here. Then another bucket places on here. Then another bucket places on this corner block. And now the first part of this portal is finished. Now we go to the second side. Took some lava and place it there. Another lava bucket places there. And another lava bucket and place it on this obsidian. Now we can crouch and take the water again. And now we're ready to go into the Nether. So you now have a very nice portal stand in the middle of the desert, and it's really easy to do if you know how to place the blocks, like this block and all the other blocks, that the water don't go into the lava and turn the lava into obsidian. I hope you enjoy, subscribe and like the video for more tutorials like this, and see you soon, bye!